Good morning, guys. It is late February 2023, and I'm showing off some of the babies from my October Guyana litter. So this is it is a male, and this is gonna be kind of a big, bold, darkly patterned, saddled one, and I really like these. Let's see. So he's a calmer one, but he's got a little bit of a ladder tail here. An interesting little saddle, or tail saddle or something, wrong, whatever you wanna call it. So in these litters, they tend to get these big blocky ones and then a little more of a traditional peaked one. These blocky ones get really big and bold as they mature. I've got a couple of 2.5-year-olds, full-blooded siblings, and these will become big, bold, wild-looking ones. Their head's pretty dark, nice color saturation. I don't know if you can see it in there, but he's available, male. I have quite a few males available, so right now, and I'm going to be posting an album link too, so you can look at them all. Take care.